Hi, I'm Chip Tonkin. I'm chair of the Graphic Communications Department and also director of the Sunoco Institute of Packaging Design and Graphics. We've got about 380 students. We've had about 5% growth over every year for the past 10 years. Our students have a really good success rate as far as jobs are concerned. About 95% have job offers. Our emphasis is on executing a creative design. So yes, our students do design, but that's really a means of getting them engaged, having them take ownership of their projects. But our goal is to take these projects through fruition. We also require 2 internships. These are paid jobs where they go out in the world, get out of their comfort zone, generally get out of Clemson and go somewhere else. It's a great experience for them and it gives them great networking ability in the future. Employers include printers like R.R. Donnelly and packaging companies like Sealed Air and PrintPak and Sunoco. Brand owners like Procter & Gamble and Coca-Cola, creative agencies like Irwin-Penland, software companies like Adobe and Esco Graphics. So how does this fit with the Sunoco Institute? The purpose of the Institute, when we started in 2009, was to bring together all these resources on campus and focus them on holistic packaging development. And why do we care about packaging? Why is it important? Well, it's about $200 billion in the U.S. It's growing at 3% a year in the U.S. and 15% globally. In fact, it's the third largest industry in the U.S. right behind healthcare and automotive. So in the Institute, we focus on design, prototyping, consumer response to new designs, and pilot manufacturing, which is really printing in our world. And these resources are really available for companies to do projects and research. So we've, in the past 7 years, had 350 companies work on 250 different projects, and they've sent about 2,500 attendees to our various seminars and workshops. About 50 of those companies have actually placed $20 million in equipment and software, and they've just committed to another $28 million just a week or two ago. We utilize those resources for classes and labs that are taught in the facility, and also student projects. We've got about 33 unique courses that have been taught with those labs. That equates to about 500 students a year. We've run numerous student competition awards utilizing these resources. I'm really looking forward to what we can do from here. Thank you for your time.